What's up, guys? Today I will be searching $5 worth of pennies, looking for wheat pennies, Canadians, low mintage 2009 pennies, or anything cool. So let's get to opening. I don't see anything in that roll. Second roll. Here is a Canadian penny from 1965. And that's all I see for that roll. Third roll. Oh, here's a weedy. 1946 plane. That's all I see for that roll. Fourth roll. I don't see anything in that roll. Nothing in that roll. I don't see anything in this roll. I don't see anything in this roll. Nothing in this roll. We're down to the last two rolls. And I don't see anything in this roll. Last roll. And I don't see anything in that roll. So, I found a 1946 wheat penny and a 1965 Canadian in this hunt. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Tomorrow I will be doing another nickel hunt. So, be looking out for that video. And again, thank you for watching.